A man is charged in a stabbing at a Metro bar. Oklahoma City police say David Villanueva Jr. stabbed a man several times during a fight at Edna's bar back in April. Police say Jeremiah Reyes was injured so severely he is paralyzed now from the waist down. Villanueva is facing one count of assault with a deadly weapon.